I'm your new mom, Tank. You kids like basketball?
Teach us how to dunk, please!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that. You bears are too weak and puny. You gotta get buff, like me! Now drop and give me 30.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't think I...
Come on now, I'm gonna whip you boys into shape! That's enough. 30 laps! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Yeah, feel the burn! Come on, move it!
Oh, everything hurts. At least we can relax and watch TV now.
I don't think so. TV is for couch potatoes.
Ice Bear wants to be potato.
Cancel! 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 Cancel!
Canceling!
Hey, what'd I just say? All this tech stuff is no good for you kids. Let's get you boys to bed. And I'll take the other bedroom. And I've modified this one so you can all share. Sweet dreams, sleep well.
I'll save you. Wait, this isn't my phone.
No, it's my phone. You need to listen to your mother. Come out, come out, wherever you are.
What do we do? This mom is out of control.
Yeah, she needs like a timeout or something.
That's it.
Oh, Panda, that's genius.
Get back here. Playtime is over. You think you can run from me? You're too weak. Now I'm gonna make you work even harder.
You are not our mom. You are just a big bully.
You don't know what's good for you, and give that back. You can't cancel me that easily.
We weren't trying to cancel you.
Why'd you take my phone? Huh? Who the heck is coming over at this hour?
Susan Tanketha Jackson. You put that young man down this instant.
Mommy!
You leave them alone. This mom did not raise a bully.
No, Mommy, I was just taking care of them.
Ooh, you're
Mommy,
gonna get a real
no,
talking
stop,
to, Missy.
Ow.
And no cell phone time for a week, young lady.
Man, having a mom is really different than I thought.
Yeah, they don't show you this stuff on TV.
Oh, I'm sorry about my daughter. She's a sweet girl, but she gets carried away sometimes.